introducing myself a little bit. I am Lila Sensi, I am from Spain, Alicante, but now I live in Germany. I teach there and, 4 genes different. I do jiu-jitsu full time. Okay, now I want to explain half guard in the top submissions and the same camp the last year. No, not the last same camp, another. I explained half guard sweeps. Now I want to explain the opposite. We have the video in Roberto de Sancho. Yeah, please. Okay, and half, and when using half guard, see here. In this position, he has the control with me. I don't have control, any control here. Yeah. For this control, with an underhook, I'm pushing 2 shoulders in the mat. Now I have the control for the guy. But in this position, he has a lot of stuff for escape too. Okay. When I'm in this position, he won't do it underhook. When I am in this position, one escape he can do it is underhook. Do it underhook and he walks out and now the trips and the stuff I explained the last year. Okay, now when I don't want to do it this, so he do it this and me before he do it underhook, I am more smart, I cut the arm. Very simple, okay? And here, underhook, I catch. In this moment, when he have the arm in my armpit, yeah. In this moment, I wanna push the arm here, close, and now I change. Yeah, I control the elbow. Now I change my hips too. When I change my hips, I put all my weight in the chest, yeah. And here I come, I push the elbow very close. And now I go a little down. Yeah, I push my way. Sorry.
That's good.
Okay, yeah, you need to do it this technique very slow because it's very dangerous, yeah? Do it again. You need to see the time for he have the arm in and I cut the arm. Because he do it go more. Now it's a little late. Now I can do it. Okay? When he do it, I do it. I see the time when it's perfect for put my hand. And in this moment, I control the position. For control the position, I sweep my hips. Now all my weight is here. Yeah, if he wants to sweep me or something, it's difficult for him. Come. Yeah, it's difficult for him because I am very comfortable. And I control the elbow. Yeah, I control the elbow, I control the arm. I don't put my arm here in the neck, because I put in the neck, the arm is free, and he can cut me, and now I don't have the position, I lose the position. It's important more push the arm, yeah, like in the shoulder, but down, and control the elbow. In this moment, I change my way for the arm. If the elbow is a little here, I can do it. I can do it a wrist lock. It's difficult, it's impossible because don't have the angle. For wrist lock, you need to push elbow very close for the body, you chew, and now you cut the arm with the armpit, and now you push the way. Have sense? Yeah? You try? Yeah?
I have a question. When you push into the hand from the wrist lock, do you push like this way or do you push from up down?
Yeah, when I push the elbow close the body, you know, my body is here. The only thing I do it is pushing the same line, the wrist and the elbow. And now I push down. But it's very, don't need too much. See, he is very inside and you grip with your arm. Yeah, with his here, only you push the way. And you feel the pressure, no? Because, but this morning, sorry. It's important that he don't skip the arm or he don't go too deeper. You need to cut the moment for perfect for put your arm inside. Okay, you try? Yeah. Yes. Okay, he did underhook with me and I got late, no? Already I put my hand. Come, sorry. Okay, I am here, hit with under hook. Yeah, I wanna push my hand, but now it's late. Now he take the under hook with me. Okay, in this moment, the alternative for hit with under hook is because he wanna sweep me. He wanna come. Now I lose the position that both shoulders on the mat. Yeah? Okay, now I continue. Yeah, I can grab the gi or directly when with my hand. With my elbow, I control the arm. I wanna put my hand very, very, very deeper. And now I cut my hand, and now I do it. I can do it with the gi too. Okay? Take the gi, like, yeah, and now control. The problem with this technique with the arm, if the guy is bigger and have big arms, I can't do it. Yeah. Do it again. Yeah, now I go deeper. This is very bigger guy or very strong. My hand doesn't go. Yeah, for this way I don't take the arm. For this way, I wanna control the neck. For control the neck, when I do it, I go. I push my weight. Like you know, cobra position in yoga. Yeah. Okay, I do it this because I don't want he sweep me. Okay, yeah, I go very very. Very tight in the shoulder, control shoulder with my close, you know, I wanna go directly for the neck. When I deeper with my arm, I push like that, and I take my hands, and I wanna push the elbow together, and I have the choke. Okay, you do it. I wanna try, I can. He continue with the arm. I go deeper. Yeah, with the arm, I take with the elbow because I need more deeper again. You know, elbow, arm, hand. When I cut my hand, elbow together, I do it the submission. Again, he won't do it. Okay, maybe he is very bigger. I can do it now, I can do it deeper. Cobra position, and now I go like that. I push this and my elbow control the shoulder. It's important because if he goes on the shoulder, he can cut me. I push, yeah, now I control the hand. I push my way here, yeah, I take my hands. The elbow, I don't open the elbow because he escaped. Yeah, I need all the time the elbows together, all the time the elbow tight, and now I continue with the choke. With the choke, when I do it, elbow together, but I will do it with my body too. Yeah, I continue with the cobra position, yeah, I push pressure. It's like I wanna take the cuff, the hair, and take out. It's okay?
Yeah.
Questions? Easy?
The first one, the
first with the arm?
Small guy.
Without the arm.
With the arm.
Okay, do it. I go in.
Oh, yeah.
You know, now I take the arm. I continue.
Yeah.
I need to go very deeper. I need to see my fingers. Yeah, and the problem, if he do it, this stuff for me is more difficult. I don't want he up. Yeah, I control with the elbow. The cuff, and I looking for my hand, elbow together. And now, I close. Yeah? Questions? Okay, let's. The yoga position, yeah, the cobra position. If I wanna choke on my opponent like that, with my weight in another way, he come with me, continue. Yeah, I don't push pressure. Come. You know, I don't push pressure, and he cuts me already. I lose the position. But in the first moment, I push pressure with my hips. Come. And no. Me, I can go more deeper. Yeah? And the hands somebody asked me about the hands. This I don't like. I like this grip with my hands. Some friends, black belts, do it this too. Yeah, it's one finger cuts the thumb. You can try, you know? But don't do it this. This I don't like. And the most important always is push pressure with the hips. Come, try for, say push pressure with my hips. He can come, he can sweep me. And I have hands free, yeah? Just focus in the hips, okay? Okay, come. Okay, this chop and my game we told dark chop. For somebody don't know, it's very similar as the chop, the baseball chop. Yeah, because when you break your hands, you break like the baseball, and you push. Okay, for the baseball chalk is you take like that is the same concept, but the difference is for the grip. The grip with your hands is totally different, and for this it's called dark chalk. But I don't know if in another place or another thing told the different name. Okay, let's continue. When I am here and he do it under hook with me, I do it this and this. But the most important in side control, half guard, sorry, is control my opponent. Yeah, I need control this arm because I don't want he sweep me. Okay, it's a little easy. Or see, I push my leg like that, for he won't sweep me. He come like here and swim another place or do it another. Different stuff. The car, yeah. Okay, underhook, do it with me. And now, the thing I do it, I control the arm. Yeah, for the, like the first technique, I control the arm like that. I don't push my elbow in the neck. I won't push my elbow like between shoulder and triceps. Here is the point. Yeah, here I have that point. I continue with pressing with my hips. I see a lot of people this position. This position, all my weight is in my knees. I don't want this. I won't put all my weight in my partner and put pressure and control him, and he can do it nothing and close all the holes for don't put the hands inside or something like that. When he do it under hook, I control here, and now I sweep my hips, okay? When I sweep my hip, it's very important. It's a little for the side, okay? It's very important to put all pressure here, yeah, in the chest. But not in the chest, in the middle, in one side. Again, do it. Here, pressure, sweep my hips. This leg, control this leg, yeah? And now, maybe, if I work, I can do it Niva, or open the close guard and escape, or something like that. But he's very tight, very, very tight. He has my knee, I can't escape my knee. My blood don't pass for my foot. You know, sometimes the people is very strong and they're like, oh, I can't escape my knee, that. But I have this control. I take the pan, or I control the hips. But don't do this. It's in my hand, it's in my arm, it's in the neck. I lose the position for sure. But see my arm, control the arm, come. I put pressure, and now he can, okay? Okay, my objective, I am a half guard. I wanna pass the guard, yeah? I wanna escape my knee. I want to take my knee out. You know, I use this hand for take the knee out. The normal, the opponent don't want, he puts pressure. He continue with the pressure, yeah?
before happened this, wait a moment. Yeah, I will escape. Before happened this is mean. He has the leg and the arm inside. Yeah, before this, when I do it this, and he come from protect, in this moment I put pressure here. I control the arm. Now the arm is mine. Okay, I do it again. Under hook, I control the arm, I sweep my hips, and I want to skip my knee. Yeah, and he won't not. Okay, now I control. When he come here, in this moment, in the time, I control the arm. Yeah, and now I stretch. Yeah, I take my arm. Okay, in this moment, now I control on the arm, and now I do it Kimura. But for the Kimura is this movement, okay? I do it armbar like that. Okay, here I have the Kimura. The problem, the Kimura in this position doesn't work well because I have the flow. I need to fix this. For this, my leg, I put the leg together. I want to put my bottom melic in the floor, yeah, like cobra position again, okay? And now what's happened? He have two shoulders, one shoulder up. He don't have the two shoulders in the mat. In this moment, I have the space for continue the Kimura. I want to put it again, more faster. He come, I control the arm. I want to skip the knee. I control the arm. I take my hand. And now, my arms and my leg and my whole body work together. Yeah, I'm in the cobra position again. It's important, my legs together. Not one leg here, another place. Maybe I lose the position. I need to put the legs together and now come down with my arm, with my bottom leg. Again? Oh, it's okay. Questions about this? Position. Again, okay. I am here. He do it under hook. I control the arm. I sweep my hips. I want to skip my knee. He don't want. But now you see the arm is here. Now I can't. Now I can't continue with the technique because he have the leg, and I have to do it this. Now he know they want to take this arm. For sure he want to grab something, and now, okay, my plan is gone. Yeah, I need to do the surprise. When he go for my knee, okay, now I cut. And when I cut like that, for me it's more easy. Cut my wrist, and now I change the position. And now I continue with Kimura. Questions? No? It's okay? Okay, just, okay. Let's continue. Now I come in the most easy techniques in the half round. Yeah, okay, do it under hook again, blah, blah. I switch, I do it this. I wanna do it the Kimura, but sometimes, you know, he's very strong and he puts the arm stretch. I can't take my arm. Yeah, it's difficult, you know. Okay, here I have the armbar. The elbow, you know, when I wanna take my hand, I put my wrist here in the elbow, okay? And now I can cut my wrist, I cut my arm, okay? And now I do the arm. It's very easy technique, yeah? Here, I can do the Kimura stuff on this because I don't want he skip the arm. You know, my arm is here, my eye control here. I don't want him. He continue, he make it strong. Okay, I need push. Yeah, and now I push my wrist in the elbow. Yeah, I cut my arm. I don't need too power. And now, you know, motorcycle. Okay.
What's happening? Motorcycle, huh?
Yeah, broom, 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 okay. You know the arm, no, it's totality round. He have this place more plain, no?
I like, when I do this technique, I like take like that, in this position, because it's more easy for me to put the pressure here. The problem, you know, the arm for arm bar, the arm only works in this direction. But the problem is the shoulder, because the shoulder works in a lot of direction. In this moment, when I am here, okay, I can continue with the kimura, but he stretch, he need to do this. Now I don't have the kimura, I have the armbar. And now is when I push the pressure down. The fingers up, this thumb is in this position. I take this, I come down. Easy. Yeah? Okay. Questions? No? Los? Something similar? Not somebody, everything is. Yeah.
When the person gets that underneath, they also get the other hand under, then
you can show me, please.
But I don't know what they're doing. It's a
we can just see.
Right. So what I did,
you're on top,
right?
I think I'm passing it to the underhook. Oh, sorry, half guard. It would be from the side, but they're then coming in here and doing something to come around the back.
But actually,
you do talk about the escape.
Yeah. The ghost. So you wouldn't be going, I don't know what it is, but so you wouldn't do that if people are doing that.
Yeah, it's possible, but...
Well, is there another way to shut that down?
Yeah, I think it's about my hips. Do it with me. I want to...
No.
You ask, you need to do it. Okay,
so I start getting out.
And now you want to escape, no? With two hands.
Well, I don't know.
Yeah. Okay, I have more submissions, like Americana. You can take the lapel for do it a lot of dirty submissions too, or escapes. But maybe another time. Thank you for coming to my class.